Dean Robbins.
Garrison, how you doing? What? Did you see TV this weekend? That was so good. I mean, that was fantastic.
Dean Robbins, is something strange going on in 213, okay? What's going on? The aliens land or something? Huh? Dean Robinson, I need to know what to, look, you see my tooth hurting here? I ain't got time for none of this, okay? You better be glad I came to school today, okay? What? Dean Robinson, I don't have, what?
You're telling me it's worse than you know, Garrison. I'm sorry, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but your class has been filled with feds. The feds took over your room, and your class is being transferred to another campus. Is that okay with you? Mm-hmm. I just want to know that.
I just got here, Dean. My class, second of all, that's bad luck. My grandma said if we move twice in a year, it's bad luck. No. Mm-mm. No.
Okay. Yeah, that, that does not sound good.
Mm-hmm.
You see, this is really covert. This is big time security stuff.
Oh, suddenly I'm a damn security risk? I'm not even a criminal. I had one parking ticket this year. I paid it last week. You heard me? Mm-mm. I'm not going for that, Dean. Mm-mm. No.
I can't tell you. It's top secret. They don't want the wrong people to know. You know the drill. You know the motto at this school. Loose lips sink ships. And that's the motto we have, and that's what we're going to stay with. So.
I don't know nothing about no sinking ship. I can't even sail. I can't even fish. I can't even swim. I teach filmmaking, okay? Filmmaking, you see? You get the picture, don't you?
Okay, I think they're gone now. So, as I was saying, Karrison, they transferred all of your students except one, and this is a very important student, I'll just say that much.
They just kept one student? Why one student? Okay, that's the guinea pig then, huh? Okay, next you're gonna have zombies running all around here. Mm-hmm, watch, mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, Karrison. Don't get upset. Just roll with the punches. I have to roll with the punches on a daily basis.
The guy, the supposed person in charge, said he was head of Secret Service Presidential Detail. First of all, we got a clown running the country. Who he protecting, huh? Who we need him to protect?
Oh my gosh, damn it. They tell me I can't say a word, then they blab that to you. Oh my gosh, okay, you know what? You asked for it, you're gonna get it, okay? At 2 o'clock this afternoon, the president's nephew decided he wanted to go to our film school, okay? So 2 hours later, after rolling the big guns and took over, they don't want anybody to kidnap him, okay? That's it, that's what you've been asking for, that's what I told you, I don't know what else to say, okay?
Oh my God. Who gonna kidnap a clown? The circus? A clown? I give up, a clown.